Second race field lined up and set for a start. Here they come. They're off and pacing. Slow beginning at the rail for Ain't She a Sweetie. Great start up on the outside for Ideal Plan and for Eat Me Up. There inside third is On Your Mark Nateva. Then it's back inside to the favorite American Cheer from in fourth. Gapping three lengths early though. Tucked in behind her fifth goes Mia Lily Mark. Sixth away left out Gia Diamond. Then Royal Engagement. And the pole sitter came away last. Ain't She a Sweetie. To the quarter pole they go. Put up front. This is Ideal Plan, and she's on top just over a length. Pocket sitter, Eat Me Up. Quarter speed, 27, 1/5. On Your Mark, Nateva, back into third now, and racing up from in fourth is American Cheer. Pointed to the outside, Eat Me Up. She's on the pocket pole right now, but right back in she goes. So on that lead, it's Ideal Plan. She continues to roll along across the backstretch. Eat Me Up is back into the pocket spot. Then it's third to On Your Mark Nateva. Racing fourth, American Cheer. Here's Mia Lily Mark, brought out first up from fifth. 55-3, they've hit the half. Sixth outside to Gia Diamond. Seventh on the move is Royal Engagement. And still last is Ain't She a Sweetie as they track into the final turn. Ideal Plan leading it by a length. The pocket sitter is Eat Me Up. First over third to Mia Lily Mark, and on that cover, Gia Diamond, a well-placed fourth. Fifth inside to On Your Mark Nateva. Sixth and overland is Royal Engagement. The final two, American Cheer, locked and shuffled. And last outside, Ain't She a Sweetie, three quarters in 1:23.4. Into the stretch, and it's Ideal Plan, operating on a two-length advantage, drifting off the rail, though, as she comes into the stretch. Here outside comes Gia Diamond, trying to track her down. Ideal Plan is still there. Gia Diamond on the outside starts to inch in now. Gia Diamond and Ideal Plan coming to the line. Ideal Plan still there. Gia Diamond, one more push. Ideal Plan at the inside. Ideal Plan and Gia Diamond together as they hit the line in 1:51.2.